What's up guys, Poison here. We're back with another episode of Quick Play. Now, if you saw yesterday's video and went through all of it, you're a real fucking trooper, seriously, thank you for watching that whole video. It's gonna be the same as yesterday, you know, I'm gonna go through a whole campaign. We're going through Dead Air today. As always, play Zoe. If you saw yesterday's video, you know I was talking about how I have hearing problems, and there's always a constant ringing in my ear, and I can't stand silence. So today, I actually have headphones in so I can listen to music. That's about all I gotta say about that. Let me see, just change some of my message. Alright, sorry. Me and my friend are talking in our group, and, let's just start out. We always go with the pipe bomb, and we always go with a shotgun. Pipe bomb and a shotgun. Uzis, you guys suck. I'm backing up, I'm letting them kill him as I reload. Seriously, it's cool that the Uzi, you know, like a normal gun, could reload all at once, but the ammo you waste is just not worth it, honestly. You go through the ammo way too fast. With a shotgun, you preserve your ammo somewhat. I guess you call it a helpful hint, I'm just telling you what I found. Plus the shotgun, you have spread. You can hit multiple targets if you're lucky. Yeah, if you're lucky, you can get multiple shots at once. Or you can take out multiple targets at once. Like, let's see. Nope. There's a smoker somewhere. Why not a vapor? I'm pretty sure I've made that joke before, actually. I'm actually 100% positive I've made... Yeah, I have. I remember one of my Payday... Or Left 4 Dead 2 videos on PC, I made that joke. Let's see. Anything in here? Any dual pistols? Double pistol? Where? An extra pistol might come in handy. Where's the extra pistol? There it is. Let's just continue on, whatever. Should probably reload. Let's see, another pipe bomb. Meh. What I'm saying, if we just rush through this game, it's not gonna take that long. There's a lot of downtime where there's no zombies anyways. There's a boomer somewhere. For sure boomers down there. I'm kind of afraid. Boomer falls. That's never a good thing. It means boomer's up high somewhere. I totally just missed those shots, but whatever. It's no problem. Shit, what are we on time? Actually, we have a bunch of time. We have at least 2 hours before we had to stop. I wanted to shoot that guy, but that would not be good. Fucking Lewis. You better defend me, motherfucker. You shot the boomer and got me all fucking full of boomer bile. Hunter. Moving on. We're already at the end anyways. And a wild tank appears. Let's see, what was that? That was like, what, 3 minutes again, too? 3-4 minutes? Let's see. Sorry guys, I'm going between my phone and the game. I don't have much to talk about this Let's Play, honestly. Yesterday I had a few things to talk about, you know, like me being deaf and stuff, but there's not much to say this episode, sorry. Actually, let me take a drink of water real quick, and then I have something I can talk about, sort of. There we go, got my water. And welcome to the Weeaboo Corner. Now, I'm gonna talk about, what I've recently been watching. Whoa, what the fuck? It was extremely dark. That's why I'm like, what the hell is going on? Did I really not get a health pack last... Oh my god, I didn't get a health pack last time. I didn't get a health pack last time! Wow! Well, fuck. Whatever. I didn't need it, obviously, but, yeah, so... As of yesterday, I just finished, Black Lagoon Second Barrage. Holy shit, dude. That ending with Yukio was fucking insane. Black Lagoon, let's talk about Black Lagoon. It's an anime, like I've said, I've been watching anime for the past, about past 8 months or so, but, yeah, so, I've been watching anime for 8 months, and, I started watching Black Lagoon sometime, like, probably February 20th. And, you know, the first season of Black Lagoon was, meh. It was alright, but it didn't really, like, bring me in. But I was like, okay, I already started Black Lagoon. I might as well finish the other seasons. So, you know, I watched, I actually finished last night's second barrage. Up next, I have to finish, actually, next I have to start Roberto's Blood Trail. Then, you know, then I can move on to the Omokes, which are just joke episodes. But yeah, like, it was an insane shit, honestly. I'm like, whoa. Another thing I thought about considering anime, I think it's been 2 weeks now. Yeah, about 2 weeks now. 2 weeks ago, I went with my friends to, Dimple. Which, if you're not in California, because I'm pretty sure Dimple's only in Sacramento, actually. Dimple is actually, like, a used book. Actually, I have a video on it, too. When I did my life update slash adventure, where I go driving. Dimple is actually a, well, it has all types of media. It has books, games, movies, music, anime, you know, all the stuff. And, let's see. We went like 2 weeks to Dimple, and I found Hellgirl Season 2 and Season 3. I'm pretty sure I've said the story, actually. I'm actually pretty sure I've said the story, but, yeah, they had the Hellgirl Season 2 and 3, and, like, I saw them. I'm like, $25 per DVD? That's not bad. I'm probably gonna pick it up. Then I was looking at the discs more. Apparently, there was, Hellgirl Season 2, Two Vessels, is what it's called. Yeah, apparently it was Two Vessels, Disc 1, and there was also Disc 2. And then there was Season 3, Disc 1, Disc 2, and I'm all like, okay, this went from $50 to $100 for 4 discs. I'm like, fuck that. It's like, I'm good with my downloads. I'm good watching it online. I do not need to buy these right now. Now, don't get me wrong. I love Hellgirl. I would seriously buy them, but, like, at the current moment, that, I can't do it. At the current moment, I cannot put down $100 for 4 DVDs. You know, sure, I love this show. I absolutely love the show, and I will pick them up. But then I was looking on Amazon. Amazon has Season 1, 2, and 3 for $63, full DVDs. I'm all like, wait, why don't I just do that? Oh, fuck. No, you motherfuckers. He could fucking throw us off the roof. That's why I'm trying to run away. Oh, shit, like that. Son of a bitch, Tink. Did you see that shit? He just threw me off the roof. Motherfucker just grabbed me and threw me off the roof. He's like, nah, son, you ain't living through this shit. Okay, we're bringing the fucking Uzi then. That motherfucker comes out again. We're fucking laying into him. Holy shit, he just... He did not give a fuck about me or my life. He just really just ended me. But yeah, I will buy Hellgirl, you know, Season 1, 2, and 3. Hopefully on Amazon. If not on Amazon, then I guess I'll go back to Dimple and pay $100. But they didn't have Season 1, which I'm like, come on, guys, get Season 1. You know, if they get Season 1, oh, I'm fucking there instantly. Like, I'm not saying Season 1 was the best. I actually did like every season of that show. Which, if you want to go check it out, you can check it out on Kiss Anime. Don't know the actual website. It's like Kiss Anime. I don't think it's .com, it's like .to or something like that. It's a cool site where you can watch a bunch of anime. Sweet, AR's here. But yeah, I didn't even bring a fucking health kit. Wow. What the fuck's wrong with me, dude? Jesus Christ. I can't go back, can I? Shit. Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to free ball this. Give me more ammo. But yeah, is there a health kit in here? There's not gonna be any health kits in here. What the fuck am I thinking? Maybe there might actually be one in here. No. Okay. But yeah, Hellgirl was actually a good show. You might have to call it Jigoku Soju, because that's his actual name. But it was actually a really good show. I actually did love it. For my vaping viewers, I doubt you're watching this, but if you are, I'm actually gonna buy a Noisy Cricket, and I'm gonna go to Old Town Vapor Mill, a shop here in Sacramento. Well, here in California, it's actually in Auburn, but, they do custom engraving, and I'm gonna ask them to do a Hellgirl engraving on the side of the mod. Which would be awesome to have. Because, you know, I like their engraving, and I like Hellgirl, and I'll probably either get, Nonon on one side, or another anime character, I'm not sure. I know I want to buy a Dotmod Dripper and, or RDA, and then on one side of, on the blank side of the Dotmod Drip RDA, have, Japonion from Yokai Watch. Just, I call him Dripponion, like, dripping. See, there's no health, okay, whatever. There's health sooner when we get into our building on the other side, I know that. Yeah, we're not gonna wait, screw that, run. There's a witch somewhere too, so we have to be careful of that. I don't know where that witch is, and it kinda scares me. Witch moan. Witch groans softly, witch groans. Oh shit, I just ran past her. Well, someone's gonna fucking piss her off, watch. I didn't even notice her, how the fuck are they gonna do it? Someone's gonna piss her off, someone has to. Lewis! She is just so strong, but she has, like, no health. Good thing about the witch. Strong as all hell, just can't handle bullets. And fuck you, Bill, for stupid med kit. One shit I never got. See anything in here? There's probably a med kit somewhere in here. Reloading. Hunter, there's ammo down below. I know. There's also a chair blocking my way. Is anything here? Nope. Health kit there. Dog wants to come in, but the dog knows how to open the door itself. Just gonna reload, grab more ammo, and just proceed downward. We're actually almost done with this mission anyways. Where the fuck's that tank at? Please tell me he's not above, please tell me he's below. Can he come through the door? Is he distracted with Francis? Is he distracted with Ajax? Thank death. Oh shit! I'll pick him up. Really? Really, bruh? We're going back for ammo in a second. Honestly, this game is a lot of fun, you know, just going through hordes of enemies, just killing them all. We're going back for ammo, because you know what? We're just going to do it. Even though we're at the end, we're just going to go grab ammo. You always want to be careful. Give me one second, guys. Okay, I'm back. Had to go let the dogs in. So-and-so commented on a picture. It's of no use right now. We can wait. That fucking tank, the first time messed us up and threw us off a building. Like, he didn't even care. He was all like, fuck you and your feelings, bro. Just die. I was like, why you got to do this to me? Okay, health kit in here maybe? Nope. So far no zombies on this side, which is good. Nope, alright, let's go on. There's a boomer. There's a fucking boomer, and I hate boomers, seriously. I never liked them. Always glad I kill them. Military men do not belong on top of a desk, sir. You should know that. Hunter alert. We gotta be careful for that shit. It's kinda scared me. Jump all you want. You're just going to my bullets. Let's see. Pills. We will take those. Kinda douchey of me, but whatever. Pipe bomb. Nothing in here. Okay. Just nice little double pistols. Like I said, there's not much to talk about in this Let's Play. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't think of anything to talk about. So I'm recording this. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Do not shoot him. Nice, shoot him. Well, there goes half my health. Yeah. So I'm recording this on Tuesday. Yesterday was Monday, obviously. But, I actually went driving yesterday because my grandparents came back from Mexico. They go about once every year, but, yesterday I drove because we went to go say hi to them as they were coming back. They had some things for us, you know. Typical Mexican stuff, like, they came back with cheese and, cajeta and stuff. I'm like, okay, cool. I don't eat that stuff, but alright. But, yeah, they came back, so mom's like, hey, you want to go? I'm like, sure. She's like, alright, you can drive. So I drove there. It was actually really relaxing. We left at like 10:30 when the traffic was dead, and we were coming back at 12 when the traffic, there was literally no traffic. It was nice, relaxing, you know. It's always nice to go on little drives. Let's get the fuck in here. I'm taking a fucking health kit. Killer. I be trapping. Blackcraft Adam. Sorry, just checking my Facebook stuff as the mission loads up. 459 damage to the witch, not bad. As soon as this starts, I'm gonna pause it because I have to go grab some water. The whole team will need gang up to bring down a tank. So give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let me get my headphone back in so we can start this up again. But yeah, like I keep saying, every Let's Play, you know, water is a YouTuber's best friend. Or hydration, you know, anything to drink. Is anybody gonna use it? Nope. Okay. Sweet, and I get one. Always forget I need to reload, then grab ammo. You never know, I might need those 3 rounds. So, let's see, what are we gonna do here? I shot you a few times, sir. How do you just get up like that? Shit, there really isn't much to talk about. I already talked about, you know, going on that one trip on the drive last night. Yeah, guys, this is kind of the hard part about doing YouTube. There's not always something to talk about. Oh shit, run. Get the fuck out of here. That's Fire Fry. Really, dude? Alright, I'm good up here. Here they come. Smoker alert. Bill's already done with himself. Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, dude, that... Oh, that fucking zombie. Could've killed me, bruh. I have a few pipe bombs here. I have a Molotov. Oh, I missed. Where's the... There it is. We burned a path, let's go. There's gonna be ammo over there, I already know. If it's like last time I played this 2 days ago, then it's gonna be over there. Oh, shit! Where the fuck? Oh, I'm running away first. I'm not getting caught by the fucking tank. I already got raped by a tank. I'm not fucking doing it again. I don't know where tank is, and I'm kind of afraid. I got him! Holy shit, Francis is about dead. Oh, we're all pretty messed up after that tank attack. See, I got like no ammo. Is that ammo there? Please tell me there's ammo there. These are mine. Pipe bomb. Yes, ammo. Ammo here. Hey, you two better get those fucking pills before I take them. Please tell me there's no witch here. Last time there was a witch right around the corner. Okay. Then again, last time there wasn't a tank, so not everything's the same. Because Left 4 Dead, that was one thing that everyone loved about it. It's not the same experience every time. We're not messing around anymore, we're just trying to rush towards the end. Pretty sure that was a boomer. Help me! Thank you, Lewis. There's gonna be ammo inside here. There's always ammo. It's either gonna be the AR itself or actual ammo. There's gonna be some pills inside too. Ooh, shit. There's a witch. Don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot. Fuck you, bitch. I don't fuck with you. Lewis startled a witch. Lewis startled the witch. Shoot her in the ass. Okay. I don't know why I decided to keep shooting. Whatever. I keep forgetting. The right bumper is actually that stupid 360. See, there's ammo in here. Watch. Yep, ammo. Then there's health kit, whatever it is. Please be actual med kit. Oh, you cunt. Fuck you. Asshole. You want to fucking heal me? Go ahead. Thank you. Francis, you're not an asshole. I'll call you Ajax. Yeah, we're trying to rush through this now. Because, oh, we have to go through the, through the parking garage too. Shit. And Hunter, of course. Thank you, Francis. Oh my god, I'm just getting fucked up, honestly, dude. This is sad to say, I normally play on easy, but today I'm playing on, or normally for the normally I play on easy, for the quick play, we're playing on normal, so I'm getting pretty messed up. I just wanna see what happens. Fortunately, there's no ammo or health or anything. Kinda wanna play Left 4 Dead 2 now, which we're almost done, actually. Unfortunately, we had to play through PlayStation and Wii before we could even get to another Xbox game. Oh, and PC now, because I actually have a PC game I wanna play. Kill him. Let's see, there should be ammo and a few pain pills here. Molotov. Okay, no, there's nothing here. Pipe bomb, Molotov, meh. Let's go upstairs then. And of course it's a tank. Fuck off. Where's that? Okay, there he is. Oh my god, he just fucking Where's that tank? Well, Francis is dead. That car will fucking kill us. Okay, Francis is probably gonna be in a room over here. There's always rooms over here, and that's where they respawn. I'm taking these pills now. I'm sorry, but they're helpful, but you know, I gotta stay alive more. I'm the one who can move on to the next mission. There's pills. Huh, so Francis hasn't spawned back yet. Yeah, Francis hasn't spawned yet. We'll get him next part, don't worry. I'm 100% positive we'll get him next part. Yeah, we'll get him next part, trust me. And we're already at the end anyways, this is already the finale. Oh no, we had to fucking go through another part. Come on, dude, get in here. We gotta rush this now. I don't know how long we've been recording for, that's the problem. R.I.P. Francis. R.I.P. bruh. We just gotta wait. We'll probably cut this part out. Okay, so yeah, we're back. We cut that out. Hey, Francis is back. Sweet. Nah, you fuckers can grab your own health kit, and I feel so bad. Where's the ammo? I don't need to pick up a whole new weapon. I just need ammo. I will need to reload and get more ammo. So let's see. Let's just start clearing out this place. Honestly, I hope no more tanks come because we're pretty much screwed. To preserve ammo, because we've been getting a lot of tanks, actually. More tanks than we probably should. About 6 shots to kill a normal zombie. Pain pills over here. Whoever the fuck wants to grab them. I'm picking up that fucking pipe bomb. Yeah, it takes a few shots from the pistol to kill, so we'll just stick with this. Ooh, what's that? Is that another pipe bomb? Yes, it is. Okay. See, it's just that easy. Wanting to remove 2 pistols? I feel like Revy from Black Lagoon, which we were talking about earlier. Let's see. Avoiding these rooms because they generally don't have anything. This room generally has some stuff. Except for this time, never mind. Ignore me. Trying to get some advice, but stuff's just not working out. There's nothing over here, okay. Boomer burst, whatever. Smoker! Start the van and clear a path. Let's start the van first. Then we can look around. Yeah, because last time there was a tank here, so we just want to make sure if another one comes out, we have the ammo. Speaking of dead games, I actually want to play Dead Island on my channel, too. That was a game I actually enjoyed, and it was very fun to go through. I can't get him. All right, whatever. He lives this time. Anything in here? Health kit. This just proves I'm an asshole in games. Trust me, in real life, I wouldn't be like this. Where are you jumping from? Francis Starl the Witch. Where's the witch? Well, the witch is right there on top of him. No, I'm trying to get the kill count up. Fine, I will pick him up. You get the kill count up. Jesus Christ, guys. There's ammo right here, because there's always ammo. So far, what I'm noticing is ammo is always in the same place. It's just different Zeds. Or zombies. Sorry, I'm not playing Killing Floor. Yeah, ammo is always in the same place. It's just different zombies, you know. They're not always set in the same place. There's a way to go through this. Let's see. Yeah, it's a whole thing to go through here. Whatever. More ARs. We'll just switch out for another AR. Let's see. Last time there was some... Oh, if I can get around a pole. Molotov. Okay, so never mind. Last time there was pills in there, but apparently not this time. Where? Oh, fuck! Shit, that's where he is. Shoot, bitch, shoot! Holy fuck, I was like, where's... I should have known he was behind me. I should have known. I really should have known he was behind me. I just didn't. I didn't think the game would do that to me, but apparently it would. Oh, apparently I'm just gonna get fucking hunted, you know. Okay, yeah. You know, just do that to me, why not? Ah, shit. What's this? Is this ammo? That's ammo. Okay. Well, we're almost done with this part too, so don't worry. Let's check the restaurant, because I'm pretty sure there's health stuff in here. See nothing. Incoming attack. Remind me to give a fuck. Seriously, Jesus Christ, this game... This video, the game's like trying to just see how far it can push me. Like, this game is just pushing me. It's like, oh, let's see how far I could get him to go before he just blows his brains out. Alright, wait. They didn't see it yet. They haven't seen it yet, so they can't get it. Like I'm saying, these guys will help me up and stuff, but when it comes to me, I have to get to the end of the level. Them getting to the end of the level doesn't mean anything. Which are actually at the end already. Worse than stick to the right side, because that's where the ending is. Yeah, the end of the mission is going to be, or the end of this level is going to be on the right side. I see it right now. We're not wasting any time, we're just going. Ugh, sorry. So I get to heal, and then I get to get my health pack. Or I get to get our health back. Yeah. Well, we're actually already done, guys. We just have one more part. We have the final rescue, which the rescue is literally right outside the door. The rescue, we just go outside the door and to the right, and we're already there. So I'm going to cut this out, and I'll be right back. Alright, guys. So we're back. We're already at the rescue. We're going to heal up real quick, and then we're going to just go do the end. I don't see how long we wasted on this. Already at 50 ammo. Let's heal. Or let's reload our ammo. Come on, open the door. Let's go. This guy gets to that plane. Just shooting shit left and right. Seriously, so far in this game, the best gun has to be the M16. The assault rifle is just the best one so far. Yep, I thought that was another tank, but then I remember that a whole explosion happened. Be ready to fight the Horde. The Horde, see? Yeah, the M16 is probably the best because, you know, it's, it holds 50 rounds, does a lot of damage, and you can reload it all at once, unlike the M1014. We just have to be careful because a lot of special infected come. Like, yep, you see, Francis already got huntered. Smokers will come, and they will mess you up. Wow, that right bumper button finally came in handy. Like, that's the first time I've ever used it legitimately. Plus, there'll be tanks that we gotta watch out for. So we're just gonna get up and be ready when they come out. Let's reload our... Get some more ammo. Didn't even see that boomer until he appeared. Or until he blew up. Cover my back. They're just coming from everywhere, which, you know, it's expected. You know, I expect them to come from everywhere. We're gonna heal up because I know that tank is coming soon. I know he's coming soon. Let's see, where is he? Boomer. I don't care for Boomer. Tank yells, there we go. He's gonna be back here, isn't he? Or no, he's coming from that way. See, you just spray into him and he has no chance. Just like this fat boomer. Let's see, is this... no, it doesn't open up till it's ready. Fuel gauge at 3/4, people. Sweet, we're almost done. Incoming attack. Let's come up here. Actually, it's a bad idea, because then... Oh, we can't even go up there. What the hell? Because, well, we could. see, come on. Where are they coming from? Come from back there, okay. Look, there's a smoker. I knew it. Nailed it. Just keep meleeing them back. We're gonna up the murder rate. Boomer groan. Smoker. Took a few 556 to the face. Chest area, you know. Gotta be on top of your ammo, because another tank is gonna come that we have to fight before the end. There's a hunter. So this is why I play the game before I do a video on it, because then I'm sort of used to the patterns. The rescue always has around like two tanks before the rescue actually comes. We're at 73, but we're just gonna do this right now. Healing, cover me. Okay, boomer. Hey, now that they're boomer, now that they have boomer bottle on them, I could. Eh, we got a few pipe bombs, whatever. Oh shit, where's the tank coming from? Well, it's coming from behind, apparently. I like how the tank only goes after a certain person, then he's done. Like, if you notice, he was going after Francis and Lewis. But he was probably only going after Francis. Yeah, when a tank is set on someone, it's always good that he goes after them and doesn't go after you or someone else. And it's really nice, too. C-130 door opening. Reloading. Fuck that. I'm getting on the rescue. And let's see how much time we wasted on here. Ugh. Come on, just go to the ending. I'm gonna sit down as this loads, so give me a second, guys. The survivors have escaped. I actually put my microphone down. Let's see, survivors. Yep, of course me. Let's see, how much time do we waste in actual game? Gameplay sets. We wasted 36 minutes, so we're about 40 minutes, including the parts we had to cut out. So guys, thank you for watching this episode of Quick Play. This one was kind of boring, I'm sorry. I didn't have anything to talk about, to be honest. And I don't want to just ramble on about stupid shit like I usually do. I try to avoid that, but that's what this would have been if I didn't have anything to talk about. I try keeping the gameplay, or the commentary, mostly to the gameplay like, you know, you should. That's what you should do as a gameplay, you know, let's player, you should keep your audio to the game. But there wasn't much to talk about. So guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow with another quick play. Until then, have an awesome day. Thank you for watching. Bye.